guys, it is Aston. Today I'm going to be giving this slime a makeover. So I'm going to hog the slime so that we can compare the before to the after. So sorry if there's a little black mark in this, but just part of my camera. Just halving it. So I have got my two halves and I'm going to put the smaller half into the container. So first I wanted to really change it up for first step by adding a new color. So I'm just using this nail polish and it looks really dark on the camera, but honestly it's very light. And I don't want it to be too dark, I just want to change up a little bit because, yeah, don't want it to be too different. But that will be good if it's different because me and my friend have the same slimes. So it would be good if we could know which one's which, even though we probably do. But I'm just mixing this in, guys, and it's going pretty well. Which you can't really see a change in the colour, so I think I'm going to have to add a bit more. And if you guys are wondering, does this smell? No, it does not smell. It actually smells quite nice because I have nail varnish and those nail varnish does not smell. So, yeah. Just gonna mix that all in, guys, and yeah, please stand by, guys, because I'm gonna be taking a long time, probably. But this color is getting darker, and I don't want it to be any darker, so yeah, so we're gonna stop now. So then I decided, what do I want to add next? These buttons, or these shredded egg bits I cut? And I think I'm going to add the shreds first. So I'm just adding them into the slime. And no, I do not regret this, guys. Because, well, I don't right now, but I might later because it might not be very nice. But I think that they're going to give it a crunchy texture. But somebody tells me that these are all just going to fall out. But I'm just loving it. And by the way, this is the slime I got from my slime package that I did. I'm not going to say any more about it in case you guys haven't already seen it. So then, I'm going to be adding these buttons now. So let's put this in, and guys, this is probably going to be like way different. And I'm hoping for this to get crunchier, but there will be, it wouldn't look like so much when I join them together because that, it's big. Well, yeah, you know what I mean. So guys, this is what it looks like now. It's quite crunchier, it has more bits in it, but it's really nice. So I'm just going to show you guys some stuff with it. Wait, hang on, make a bubble try. I'll try. Okay, so you see it's got these, wait, hang on, these bits in it. Yep, you probably can't, but I can. So it's really good. So then here is, wait, hang on. This is all cold and this is all warm. Here is the cold before. And here is the after. Do you guys see a difference? This one inflated so much. This one's a lot lighter than this one. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye! Yay! Choke.